Hello my beauties, welcome or welcome back to my channel, the best place for makeup and skincare. So in this video, I'm going to show you how I created this look right here using Eva makeup set. So in this gift set, they have one primer, one foundation, one compact, one kajal and two lipsticks. So yes, if you're interested to know how I created this look, then please keep on watching. And without further ado, let's jump into the video. So let's start. I'm gonna start with priming my face. So this is the Eva Photo Perfect HD Face Primer. This is a gel-based primer and it costs 399 rupees. This primer claims that it smoothens skin, mattifies skin, fills pores and fine lines, enhance radiance and makeup last longer. So I'm gonna take a little bit on my hand and I'm gonna apply where I have large pores. Mostly on my T-zone. So I'm gonna take a little bit more and apply all over my face since it says it mattifies my skin and I have oily skin. So just to remove those shine, I'm gonna apply all over my face. And since it smoothens the skin, so it will be great for my base. So according to the claim, it does smoothens my skin, fills my pores and also mattifies my skin. Let's move on to the second step. This is the Eva liquid foundation in the shade golden beige. It has SPF 15 and it claims that it's oil free and long stay. And it costs 375 rupees. So I'm gonna take few pumps on the back of my hand and I'm gonna dot it all over my face first. So for my right hand side, I'm using my beauty blender, and what I observed, using a beauty blender, it sits on your skin very beautifully. It blends seamlessly. It does not feel heavy on your skin. So for the left hand side, I'm using my fingers, and what I observed is if you are using your fingers to blend out this foundation, it won't sit on your skin perfectly, it won't blend, and the most thing is it leaves a white cast on your skin. You can see the difference. If you can see the difference, my right hand side looks more natural but healthy, whereas my left hand side looks patchy. So I'm taking my beauty blender and try to adjust the patchiness. But trust me, what I suggest, if you're using this foundation is a great foundation, but do not try to experiment like me. Use a brush or sponge to blend out your foundation. So altogether, I love the foundation. It's very lightweight, super blendable, and yes, looks very natural on the skin. Since they don't have any concealer in their set and I need little bit of coverage, I'm gonna do my concealer part off camera and I'll be right back. So the concealer part is done, let's move on to setting our face. So I'm using the Eva Perfect Look Longwear Mattifying Compact. It has SPF 15 and it claims even coverage, oil-free matte look and instant lightening. Okay, so I'm setting my under eyes and where I have concealed, like mostly on my T-zone and under my eyes, around my mouth, where I feel like I tends to get oily a lot.
So the compact blends into the skin very seamlessly. You can see it removes the patchiness which I had from the foundation. It sits beautifully and it instantly brightens up the skin. I love it. So for the eye look, I'm going to take one of the lipstick from Eva Moisture Rich Lipstick in the shade Maroon Burst. It costs 210 rupees only. The packaging is so beautiful, like the black and golden sleek packaging. And look at the color, how beautiful it is. So I'm going to apply the lipstick onto my eyelid and blend it well with my fingers as well as my brush until I feel like I'm happy with the color. Now that I'm quite happy with my eye color, I'm gonna take the same lipstick and apply it on my cheeks. Since it's a beautiful maroon shade, it's going to give a nice flush to my cheeks. I'm using my fingers to blend the product. You can use your beauty sponge also. But remember, if you feel any point that you have overpoured with your blush, just simply take your beauty blender and tap it onto the blush. It will absorb your excess blush. And yes, I have done with my base and I'm quite happy with my base. It's very natural, simple, and at the same point, very light on your skin. So next I'm gonna do my eyebrows off camera and I'll be right back. Next up, I'm gonna enhance my eye look using Eva's All Day Cool Kajal. It claims it's waterproof, smudge proof and dermatologically tested. I love this kajal. Literally, this has the most creamiest texture. It glides onto your eyes so easily and you can create any look using this kajal. So my eye look is complete. Using this kajal, I have created a teeny tiny winged liner as you can see. So I'm using the same kajal at my waterline and I'll smudge it out later to give a very smoky, nice look. So for the lips, I'm going to use Eva's Long Stay Matte Lipstick in the shade Rose Tan. It costs 350 rupees. And it's a very beautiful brown toned nude. Let me show you. See? Such a beautiful shade. Rose tan itself is a very beautiful color, but to enhance the color a little bit, I'm going to mix up maroon burst a little bit. I'm going to use Maybelline's Master Chrome Highlighter to enhance my look a little bit. So this is the final look. I love testing out the products. If someone would ask me, then my top 3 products would be the primer, the kajal and the lipstick. It's not like I don't like the foundation and compact, but I like the 3 most. So yes, I hope you like this video. If you like it, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video. Until then, bye and love you.